Applying themes in PowerPoint 2016. MS PowerPoint 2016 comes with 33 different types of themes. To apply a theme, select any slide in a presentation. On the Design tab, click on the More button in the Themes group. The Themes gallery opens. Select the desired theme, and it will be applied to the entire presentation. If you want to apply a theme only on the selected slides, select the desired slide, go to the Themes gallery. Right-click on the theme to be applied, and click on Apply to Selected Slides option. A theme is applied to the selected slide. So, this is how you can apply themes in a presentation.